Cheers, guys.
All right. All right.
Away.
See you later.
He's going to miss you.
Just have fun, guys.
He's going to miss you, but he's going
to... He's going to have fun.
He's going to have fun.
I already know Steven.
He got his buddy with him.
He loves going with people he loves.
Sitting together alone on the plane.
So the Gatorade that can sponsor us.
Where are you going, boys?
Going to Florida, homie.
Going to Tampa.
Tampa, eh?
What's up, everybody? Got my buddy Austin right here. And we're off to the airport right now to go to Tampa Am for the first time, both of us. And we're just super hyped.
So yeah,
we're about to get in the car and...
My left foot just went into a spasm.
So, we made it. We're in the airport. Got through all the security and everything. And we're just super hyped to go to Tampa, you know. First time. And it's, and it's fun because I'm going with my buddy.
Yeah.
How was your first flight, Steven?
Pretty good, eh?
Cheers, guys. Thank you. So what do you boys have to say?
We just landed in Atlanta, Georgia. 5-hour flight. Flight work. What's up, everybody? We just made it to Tampa, Florida. It's kind of late, but we still made it. And we're just hyped to be in Tampa. First time flying. And we just can't wait to skate tomorrow and get that first practice in.
What do you have to say?
No, man.
What do you have to say?
Nothing.
Ready, Morty?
just woke up, got dressed, and we're ready for the first day of practice at Tampa Skate Park. We're just about to head over to the gas station to get a couple snacks before we go. So let's get it.
Let's get it.
We made it to Tampa Am Skate Park, and she's gonna wait. Can't wait to skate.
Yeah, same.
California, Steven Vasquez. Where's Steven? Over there?
Today is the official last day in Tampa. We're just having some quick morning breakfast, I guess you could call it, but it's not really breakfast. And we're just super hyped to skate in Tampa and hyped just to be out here, you know. I had a really fun time and kind of excited and bummed at the same time to go back to Cali, but just can't wait to bring more videos with Ashton's and hit the streets.
Yeah.